Crowley.
Oh,
That'll be his first. Team's first.
Team Stern.
Thank you.
Headed to the line for the Cougars, number 4, Keyshawn Hicks.
Thank you.
Cougars, number one, Andrew Lewis.
Thank you. Secret in my heart.
is second. And to the line for the Hornets, number 5, Toby Iwucho.
Go ahead. No foul.
gentlemen, your halftime score, the Hornets of Alabama State, 31, and the Cougars of Chicago State, 17.
Ladies and gentlemen, Global Sports and the Emerald Coast Classic would like to thank the following people for their help in bringing this NCAA Division I basketball tournament to the Panhandle. Jim Washington, Ramsey Ross, Mike Miller, Jessica DeRose, Jeanette Shires, Ray Ross, Bernard Johnson, Joe Settle, General Fran Hendricks, Scott Kirkham, Tony Anderson, Audrey Bailey, Dwight Eddings, Ben Randolph, Scotty Rhodes, Scott Fairspack, Zach Pike, Chris Parker, Lacey O'Sullivan, Zach Pullman, Cameron Phillips, Matthew Webb, Jordan Morrow, and Tim Thompson of the Northwest Florida Daily News. And also the Emerald Coast Classic would like to thank the following sponsors who have also helped bring this NCAA Division I college tournament to our area. That would be Global Sports Management, Northwest Florida State College, Renaissance 7, Emerald Coast Convention and Visitors Bureau, Saltwater Vacations, Gulf Power, Wood Law Firm, Emerald Coast Association of Realtors, Kruger Fosdick and Associates, Johnny On the Spot, Lee Otto, Embassy Suites of Miramar Beach, CPC Office Technologies, 98 Barbecue, Marco's Pizza, Hooters of Destin, Hertz Rental Car, McAllister's Deli, and Props Brewery and Grill. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, do not forget, if you haven't already purchased your official 2019 Emerald Coast Classic t-shirt, you can do that right now behind Section A at the 85 South Apparel and Design booth that will be open throughout the rest of the tournament today. Thank you.
Thank you.
That foul's going to be on the Cougars, number 35, Solomon Hunt. That'll be his second. Off the line for the Hornets, number 21, Mike Stone. Chase Colley. Solomon Hunt. Xavier Johnson. Into the game for the Hornets, number 14, Brandon Battle. Foul's going to be on the Hornets, number 5, Toby Iwusu. That'll be his second. That foul is going to be on the Hornets, number 24, Kavion Stewart. That'll be his third. Ladies and gentlemen, Saltwater Vacations, a proud sponsor of this year's Emerald Coast Classic, invites you to vacay your way. Vacation homes, condos, and cottages. See your program for a special offer from Saltwater Vacations. Yeah!